What's up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, back again playing Ark, and kind of did a whole new server detail thing because the last videos I did, my base ended up getting like wiped off the server or something, so I had to restart, and I tried to find some new online maps to play on and stuff, but I couldn't really find anything, so I'm just restarting on single player. But I've got something very special going on, which I'll find here in just a second. I'll go ahead and fix the light and everything first. Let me do this real quick. There we go. So now I'll be able to see. Ooh, did nothing in God level. How about that? So let's just kind of punch some stuff. Of course, I have increased gathering and harvest and all that sort of stuff. But there should be something very special, which of course, if you see the title, you will already know what it is. But let's see if we can find anything. Get a couple stuff gathered up here so we can get making some stuff. Okay. See if we can find some dinos anywhere. So I don't know exactly where I am. I guess I should just figure that out first. So I'm down here at the very south. Okay. Well. Is that an egg? Did we already find an egg? Of course. Oh. Look right there. Yes, this is the Pokemon mod. As soon as I saw that there was a such thing as a Pokemon mod, I completely went and downloaded. But I'm gonna take a little picture of Bellsprout. Of course, I love little Bellsprout. Oh, he's so cute. Is this a Bellsprout egg? That'd be so funny. It is a Bellsprout egg. Huh. Well, let's go ahead and get uncrouched. We got our fighting fist ready. I'm gonna take the Bellsprout egg and see what happens. Nothing happens. They're very docile. Is he stuck? Let's punch him. Get him knocked out. Maybe we can tame it up. Get knocked out. Does it? I don't know how to tame you. Put food in inventory to tame. So is it knocked out? Is it alive? I don't. Huh. I don't know how it works. Whoa. I must have been on this leaf or something. I don't know. We'll just go ahead and take. Do you eat the egg? Ooh, we got some credits. Used to craft in a Poke Terminal. Water capsule. Used to raise water value. Health, food, electric prod. Pokemon Terminal. Summon Pokemon. Huh. I don't know what a Bellsprout would eat. Some seeds, maybe? Do you eat seeds? I may just have to leave you for death. I don't know. Does it kill it? Oh, it went flying. Ooh, I got some more credits. Where did he go? Ooh, there's a Megalodon. So there are some water Pokemon in this game too. I don't know where they are, because I played on, like, I tested the mod out and stuff, and I found some Pokemon, just like searched around and found some Pokemon. Looks like there's another Bellsprout up there, but I couldn't find any of the water Pokemon. I don't know. There's something. Is that a? It looks kind of like a Garchomp from here, but I don't know exactly. Let's go ahead. There's another Bellsprout. I'll have to figure out how to tame stuff, but let's go ahead. Go into our inventory. And we'll of course add a bunch of weight to start out with. Of course, unlock our normal stuff. Let's unlock it all. So we got 4. Okay. Craftables, we can go ahead. We need flint. Can we make... Where... Huh, do we not get a pickaxe? That's weird. Let's... I don't know if we can punch a rock and get some flint. I don't know. Hmm. I was like, what is that? It's a ruin. I don't know where you get a... Well, I got a Stegosaurus dossier. I haven't got any of those yet. Okay. I don't need to see you. That's nice, yes. Okay. We gotta get some Pokemon. I'm cold, I'm not cold. There's the Bellsprout, where's that other? Cause some things are, ooh, there's a couple Bellsprouts around here. Some things are dangerous, some things that you think would be aren't. So we'll just have to see. Looks like we have another level or so here. Then we'll go with some stamina. I didn't want a wood sign. Of course, go ahead and unlock this stuff to get a shelter. What else? Can we go with wood already? Get the gunpowder. Maybe some bolas. Spyglass. Wood ceiling. Wood wall. We need... Oh wait, that's wall sign. Door frame. Go with some rails. Go ahead and do the slope stuff. It's so weird, the whole... Why we don't have a pickaxe? Because I need some flint. Let's go ahead and make some clothes while we're at it. Need some hides, so we need to kill some stuff. I don't know what to do about the weapons. There's a Squirtle! Hopefully whatever that thing, big thing was walking around over here, it's not dangerous. Look at the Squirtle! Look at how cute it is! Can we punch it? Get knocked out, Squirtle! Oh my gosh! I don't know what to do. Apparently it's not getting knocked out though. And I'm about halfway dead. Apparently this is a tough thing. Oh, we're in a big fight. I'm injured. I'm gonna die. Squirtle's gonna kill me. Who would have thought a Squirtle would have killed me? I'll have to read, I guess, how to tame these things, because I have absolutely no clue. Oh, it says I killed myself. Apparently punching the Squirtle is not good. We'll go ahead and spawn again. So we're back about where we started. So we got Bellsprouts again. Ooh, there's a Machamp! So they, I believe, act like a... Ooh, there's a Pidgeot all the way up there. I don't know if you can see that. But I believe that Machamps act just like the apes. Of course, I don't know for sure. Like, I know you can ride on their back and everything, so I assume they act like it, so you'd have to sneak around to tame it and everything. But I'm not exactly sure. Like I said, I'll have to find something, either the mod pack thing, and see how you tame stuff, because I figured you'd just knock it out like normal. I don't want to sneak up on it, obviously. Okay, let's see if we can figure anything out. Ooh, that is like a Garchomp. I don't know again how they'll act. Hopefully this all records fine. The screen's like really bugged out. It's like got so many like frame things and stuff going on, but hopefully this looks fine. If not, this video is going to be horrible. Okay, let's come over here and go into the inventory now. Of course, I still have all this stuff. I don't know what else you can use to get flint, because that's what I need. Slingshot? I thought I got the slingshot. Nope. Okay, let's keep unlocking stuff. Why is the bow not unlocking? There must be some sort of lag going on. Oh, I don't have enough points, that's why. So electric prod helps tame Pokemon. So it looks like you can drink water, health, to raise food. Create glyphs to Pokemon. I don't know what that means. Oh, why can't we unlock? I'm so confused what to do. I thought this was gonna be so fun because I figured it'd just be like normal. Maybe we can, where's that Garchomp at? Say, maybe we can get to this drop. Please be passive Garchomp. And maybe it'll have something we can use it. Come on. Go ahead and take it all. It didn't look like there was anything really useful in there. Okay. So say around in here, yeah, there. Well, that's a different Bellsprout. Oh yeah, there's the Squirtle. The Squirtle that killed me. Oh, there's my dead body. Oh, he's got nothing left in him. I want to try the prod, but I... Give me flint. Dang it. I want to try the Squirtle again. Let's try this. So it knocked him out in one thing. Let's try the Squirtle. Uh-oh. He sure likes his headbutt. Is what knocks him out. Get knocked out. I don't know what you have to do to tame him. I'm definitely probably gonna have to read up on stuff. Because I don't know how to get anything knocked out on here. Or I don't know how to get Flint. Who would have thought Flint would be such a problem? Be cool to get that Garchomp wherever it is. Looks like it's starting to get dark too. Where'd that Garchomp go? I want to try that damn Garchomp. It'll probably kill me, but I can't really do much of anything else anyways. Oh, there he is. Female Garchomp. Oh, oh, killed me in one hit. That was kind of fast, I guess. Let's try a different spot. Pretty much be in the same location though. Just Bellsprouts everywhere. Ooh, there's some dolphins. Wish I could figure out how to get. Some flint. Give me flint. I just feel so helpless. I can't figure out anything. I guess I'll maybe just take a break for a second and see if I can figure out what to do or anything. So I'll take a break and I'll be back when I figure stuff out. Okay guys, so I found, oh goodness, there's a Ninetales. So I found out some stuff, and you have to get things from the terminal that's in your inventory, so that means I need to like build a base or something, because you only like can put the terminal down once per thing you get, and so I'll have to like I guess build a base of some sort. So I guess I'll just need to start punching stuff and get a thing established. But the Ninetales are super aggressive and stuff. Pokemon need meat to tame. It said like Bellsprouts are easy to like farm and stuff. I need fiber. To get the coins, because you need the coins to be able to buy stuff from the terminal, and inside the terminal there's a pickaxe. So that's why you have to kind of put that out first. So just start grabbing. Of course, it looks like we got a bunch of fiber there. So we'll just set up a base here on the beach. So let's start with some foundations. Yeah, we'll craft all four. Increase my health some more. We'll mess with that stuff later. Looks like we probably need more health, or health, wood and thatch. But all it said all the Pokemon tame with meat. So they'll need meat to tame all of them. I assume even Bellsprout requires meat. I'm not exactly sure. So that means we'll have to kill like the wild dinos and stuff to get that. So, ooh, there's a Blastoise. I think they're not aggressive, hopefully. Ooh, there's a Tyrantum or something. And there's a lot of Pokemon spawning now. Okay, see what we can build now. I don't know why I just didn't do wood. Thatch wall, we'll go with 4, 6, 7. Where's the foundation? Go and put the foundations there. I'm starving now too. I don't know what the health brews do exactly. Okay, now we need a thatch wall. Craft out 4 and we should be pretty good by then. I assume that's just mine. I don't know if you can hear, but I hear footsteps of like, hopefully that's just my feet. We can go around. Of course it'd be. Okay, now we will go with eat all the berries. Sedate my hunger. Okay. Now we'll put a door in the roof. There we go. So we got a whole little base set up. Now we'll go in and put the terminal down. I assume it's... Oh, yeah. Terminal's obstructed. Oh, apparently it's got to go on the ground. We'll just put it out front here. There we go. Oh, goodness, that's loud. And then you can put your coins in it. And then it's supposed to have... So it looks like we need 70 coins to even access it. Or something. So that means we gotta kill some battle sprats. But that Machamp's back over there. I hate not having weapons. Here's some more bell sprouts. Oh, let's knock them out. Oh gosh, now they're running everywhere. Punch, punch, punch them, punch them. Hopefully that. Oh gosh. Like I said, I'm not exactly sure how that Machamp functions. If it's supposed to be like a one of the ape things. Just get away from my bellsprout. Need me some coins. Oh my goodness. This is gonna take a lot longer than I expected it to. 3 credits for a bellsprout. Well, that wasn't fun. Ooh, Azernius, look at that. That looks so cool. Gosh dang, I just don't know what to do. I need like dodos or something. Okay. This takes forever to punch these things. Must be stuck on a sleep or something because I'm moving around and everything. There's another 3. Only 50 million more to go. Bellsprout, where are you? Probably have to cut and come back, so I'll get all the coins I need to access the inventory thing, and then we'll be back. Okay, guys, so I finally killed enough bellsprouts and stuff, hopefully, to be able to unlock stuff. I got 20 more, hopefully. Well, now it says I'm negative 25. Oh, those are just slots. I don't know. I'm so confused. What's it say? I swear if it's... Oh, goodness. Well, apparently I did not figure out how you're supposed to work this thing. It said if you just put coins in, you can unlock stuff, but apparently I don't know what. It's not saying anything else. It's showing it's on and running. And then there's no other. There's supposed to be an inventory in here somewhere. Oh, goodness. Okay. Well, I guess the search for the pickaxe continues. That'll probably be it for today's video. You get to see some new Pokemon. So it looks like there's the Xerneas. Looks like we have two Tyrantums or whatever they are. I don't remember exactly what they're called. Let's see if it says. Yeah, Tyrantum. And then, of course, the Blastoise, the Machamps, the Bellsprouts. All sorts of Pokemon and stuff that you can see. And so I'm just going to have to play around on this apparently and try and figure out how to work this terminal and what else you need to do. The thing just said, I thought, just put coins in it and it works. But apparently for me it does not work. So I'll just have to figure it out, I guess, and figure out what to do and stuff. So that's going to be it for this video. So please be sure to leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed, even though I didn't really do much of anything. Leave any comments you have down below and stuff, telling me what Pokemon you'd like to see and want me to tame and everything, especially all the ones we've seen. And please subscribe to see more, because I'll definitely be doing more videos on this for sure. So do all that, and we will see you next time.